ये जश्न डल हो रहा है, जेके पुलिस इसको ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहा है और टेक्निकल कंडक्ट जितना भी है वो जे एंड के वाटर स्पोर्ट्स कयाकिंग कैनोइंग एसोसिएशन उसमें हेल्प कर रही है। ये इवेंट 3 दिन रहेगा जिसमें लगभग 200 से ज़्यादा पार्टिसिपेंट्स हैं। इसमें जो इवेंट्स रहेंगे K1, C1 एंड डेम्बोट रेस, वाटर स्कीइंग, वाटर सर्फिंग, वो सारे इवेंट्स इसमें रहेंगे।
Despite the COVID, we thought that this is now the time to get our young players who are interested in water sports to the sports fields, to the Dal Lake, to showcase their skills. We are from the police side organizing this 3-day event. ADG Armed and his team is organizing this event. We have a very large participation this year. More than 200 boys and girls would be participating. There are different varieties in which competition would take place. So I'm very happy that this event is being organized after a gap in an environment which is now very, very, I would say, encouraging, where kids are yearning for, our young players are yearning for starting their activities.